I'm an only child, so I don't have any sisters of my own, but I have some very close friends that have become like sisters to me. So I was really interested in writing a book that talks about female friendship and how they can become your adopted family and fill that kind of role in your life, even if you weren't born to them.